Michael back with another goat simulator video. Today we're gonna be getting cheerleader goat. So by getting this goat, it's best to use anti-gravity goat. You can find out how to get anti-gravity goat in one of my other videos. So you lick a cheerleader. You jump off the knees. Cheerleader goat can like do pom poms and stuff. So I hope I helped you get cheerleader goat. See you.